The mishandling of defective vehicles is costing car makers a lot of money tonight. Fiat Chrysler will pay a record $105 million for violating safety laws, and it's being ordered to buy back hundreds of thousands of pickup trucks and SUVs. It's for mishandling nearly two dozen recalls. The feds say the automaker was too slow to tell customers about the recalls and didn't fix vehicles fast enough. One of the recalls, a gas tank defect in Jeeps, is linked to at least 75 deaths.